pop it up on my windshield. And, yeah, it fell, obviously. I don't know why I didn't think it would. Oh my gosh, is it actually gonna stay? I don't know. But it fell and it hit the little thing that turns your flashers on. Except I didn't know that's what it was, and I didn't know how you turn your flashers on, which is probably good that I know now in case something ever happened. But, yeah, I had no idea how to do it, and it just turned on, and I was freaking out because I didn't want to, like, go out. I mean, I was still in my driveway, and I didn't want to go out on the road and have everyone think that, like, something was wrong with my car or something. So, yeah, they're on, and I don't want to pull out of my driveway. And Kelly Matheson, you are my new favorite person ever, happened to text me, and I was like, help me. I don't know how to turn these off, and she told me how, so I love you. Thank you so much. Or I would probably be late for class, so hopefully I won't be now. Anyway, that's my embarrassing moment for the day.
Her door, I'm sleeping tonight on another floor. Cause when life's too fast, I take a longer road. I dust off my shoes and my dirty clothes. So you heard I'm back in town, telling all your friends I'm making millions now. Got a car and a new house. Too bad, baby, I'm leaving the city. No, it fans are maybe driving me crazy. This is how we live.
I'm